Hey guys, Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daru TV. Hope you guys are doing great. And if you guys are new to my channel, do subscribe. And today we have the Bacardi Breezer. So I have got many requests from you guys saying that to review Bacardi Breezer. Actually, I'm not a big fan of this Bacardi Breezer. I have had it many times, but I'm not a fan. But I'm still going to review only for you guys. And coming to the Breezer. So Breezer is from Bacardi. And this is a RTD, which means that it is a ready to drink beverage. And the alcohol percent of this Breezer, it is 4.8%. So Bacardi Breezer actually sells in quite some countries like Australia, Canada and few other countries. And the alcohol percentage actually varies. So from 2.8 to 5% in other countries. So in India, it is 4.8%. So before starting the review, I want to wish Rakshita, she's my friend and my subscriber, a very happy birthday and have a great year ahead. So this was requested by her better half, Mr. Trilok. Trilok Guru, Vishmadini, now send me a good bottle of single malt. Just kidding. Rakshita, happy birthday once again. Hope you have a great year ahead. So let's get started. So this bottle actually contains 275 ml of the beverage. So coming to the color and everything, basically it is like artificial coloring. And I actually bought cranberry because cranberry is the highest selling flavor in Breezer. And yeah, so over here they have written as carbonated water, sugar, neutral spirit, acidity regulator, vegetable juice concentrate for the color, and class 2 preservatives, contains permitted natural color, okay, and added flavor. So coming to the color, it has this nice a dark red wineish color. Let's do the nose in. So the one thing is that I have never had cranberry in my life, so I don't know how it smells or tastes. So I'm just blindly smelling this. Smell is that, yes, it is a fruit-based alcohol, so you get that fruitiness note, and also it is quite sweet on the nose as well. Yeah, that's it. I'm not getting any spirit, neutral spirit smell or anything. Let's do the taste. Oh. The first thing is it has a lot of sugar. It is too sweet for my liking. Yeah, really sweet. I'm not getting any other flavor. Even I'm not getting the alcohol taste also in this, nothing. Yeah, it is just like carbonating some fruit juice. Yeah, that's it, nothing else. Actually, I don't like it. It is very sweet, first of all, and the flavor also, I'm not a big fan of it. It is okayish, but for beginners who want to get into alcohol or anything else, they can actually try this, because you don't get any taste of alcohol in this. It is very sweet, it goes in easily, but I don't recommend this. This is very sweet. The best thing how I like to drink Breezer is like take 30 ml of vodka. Take this as a mixer, add this to the vodka, like around 100 ml, squeeze a lime, then pour a bit of soda, then that's it. You'll get a nice vodka cocktail from this. But straight up from the bottle, I think it's very sweet. I don't recommend you guys to have this, very sweet. And the drink, I actually don't like it. So guys, coming to the price in Bangalore, this bottle of Breezer, it costed me 130 rupees, like 128 to 30 rupees. And I don't think it is worth the money, because you have a lot of other beers also, which is good, like light beers, which is good. But this kind of RTD, it is very sweet. I actually don't recommend you guys for this. And also regarding the rating, I think It is 5 out of 10, nothing more than that. I would actually use this as a mixer. Nothing straight up with the bottle, just mix with vodka, add a lime juice and also top it up with soda. You get a nice cocktail. Other than that, this is just not a drink for me. Just a mixer, you can use it, not as a straight thing. So guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you like this video. And if you like this video, hit that like button, share my video and also do subscribe my channel. Also remember to hit that notification button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So remember guys, drink responsibly and cheers.